why my freak for getting a nice turn.
Because you're heavily sand.
You're away with your little gun.
Vehicle. So
yeah, you're gonna need AP mines as well.
Put a lot of mines in the vehicles and we can take them out when we need them.
Let's go to the car.
Yeah. Cat and the other guys, do you have any questions?
Are we there yet?
To contact me through you if he needs to.
I can drive. Hold on, I'll be right back. 2 seconds.
Okay, I have two trigger explosions.
Yeah, put them in the tank and stock up on more shit and load it into the tank.
Alright.
Put some detonators there and do it in there as well.
Should more of us have AT, maybe?
Henry, who's in G1 Alpha and Bravo? I lost.
Probably record this, shouldn't I?
Ayo. Hello.
Where did that dirty Shannon go?
Don't know.
Right, the Mabel is full of body bags now.
Oh, that's very promising.
You don't leave the dead anymore, activity.
That's priority number one, is it? Getting people all bagged up.
We bag them up.
Okay.
For their families.
If you need to contact Shannon, do it through me.
Where is he?
Not in the tank, apparently.
Mm? He disconnected, where is he?
I don't know.
He left you.
God damn it, Rambo. Bring us home safely.
I think we're gonna die.
I've got too many body bags.
We're gonna need them. How many people's online? We're gonna need more than 9.
Cat said he'd. I think he might have gone to set up his recording.
We need 12.
11. 11.
What was that?
Oh, that sounds like a cannon.
Sounded juicy, didn't it?
You know you're gonna die, Oshinai. Sending tanks. And you're right in the road.
If Henry thinks I'm gonna sit in the middle of the road, he's fucking mistaken.
Don't worry, Sean, I got a body
bag. You're hiding behind a bus stop.
No, I'm gonna go hide behind the retreat marker buildings where it's safe.
You're gonna run away, aren't you?
It's not running, it's called taking actual hard cover where we're meant to be.
Not committing suicide, you coward.
Yeah, I'm a huge fan of it. You should try it sometime.
Okay, we're just gonna wait for a cat.
Yeah, me and Kevin would be proud. Do Kevin proud?
Mabel's gun is probably not very well suited for those, but.
No shit.
Yeah, God damn it, Luxor. I'm not sitting in the road waiting. I'm gonna go hide at the retreat mall.
I hope you wrote your will, Luxor.
I'm not. It's not at the street. There's actually a ditch next to there where you can go in.
A lovely ditch.
So your gunner can be blown away because he pops out at the top.
Well, maybe.
Don't worry, I've bought a lot of body bags, Henry.
Basically, we can't go toe-to-toe with the Russian armor. We're not going to even try. I'm going to go put this at retreat marker where it's safe, like I said. Just waiting on Shannon, I think.
Well, you're the driver of the tank. It's your safety, I guess.
What if they pull up when
if we all die down there and you're sitting up there?
Guys, who's in the gunner?
Get out of the gun.
Whoever's in the gun, get out.
Get out of the gun.
Yes, I think we're going to be a bit too close for comfort with them first buildings.
Get out of the fucking gun.
No, it's stopped wiggling around now. I don't think anyone's in there.
No, trust me, I can see their arse in it, mate.
I'll tell you if anyone
yeah,
is.
Yeah, you see, Rambo, you see the one...
No, nobody is now.
Just no, to the northwest, the dark brown one.
Yeah.
There's also a lot of, like, stone walls, mounds. Those are good cover as well. So we'll set down there. This blue marker is just approximate.
Where's Shannon?
In the tower.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Recording too.
Well then,
you're not wearing your appropriate gear. Oh, yes, you are.
The fuck's the path?
It's just a little.
Do you really
path.
Need one in this?
We don't need paths.
Straight east.
Are you wearing pilot uniform, Johnny?
Yep.
Oh shit.
He is a pilot.
Yeah, this is Reaper. It's grounded Reaper.
Cherokee, you're okay down there in the Humvee? Can you go through that wood?
It's flying label, I like to call it.
Okay.
Except for the flying part, that's
good luck
accurate.
Out of the rock, so. Good luck.
You shut your whole mouth.
Yeah, I'm the guy with the AT.
You don't have an AT?
I have one. But only one rocket. There's no reloadable AT.
Any last words?
Well, he refused to take the spikes.
Incredible. So.
Shannon, are they behind us? Yeah, I'm not miles ahead, am I?
Cherokee said he was okay.
Can't turn around
that.
Yeah, they're behind us, mate. Don't worry.
God damn it! Don't you die. I got all my body bags.
She's very nice down here on the ground.
Okay, I've set down a hold marker, so when we get there, we'd all disembark, and Marvel can go to the scat cat marker.
Go. Civilians waiting for the bus.
Go home, finish man.
Do you maybe want to have a scout for this?
Yeah, I was coming to that. When we're at the halt marker, everyone disembarks. I'm gonna radio Cherokee and Elephant. They'll go with you up to the factory. They'll scout on the buildings.
Henry, I need some help to set up all mines.
Need help setting up all mines?
He's got like a million mines in the tank.
There are a lot of mines in the tank.
Yeah, I can help you.
Alright.
Just put the stuff from my backpack into the tank. Take some mines and then...
Yeah, because
go back.
There are
he's got a lot of charges
anti-tank
too,
mines. And I would say we just take the half of them on the street. And behind them, the anti-prison mines. And at the right and at the left flank, some other mines.
I would actually
there's a ditch to the sides.
The anti-vehicle mines put them on the street. The anti-person, I'm not sure actually. I would keep a few for later and put the other ones near the entrance of the compound.
I would make two lines of anti-tank mines.
And we'll put them randomly. They shouldn't be symmetrical, so if they miss the other one, there's a higher chance that they at least hit one. Yep. Just put them on the road somewhere.
Hello. Henry, check your long range, man. We just got buzzed by command.
Why does it always keep changing?
You probably touch the arsenal.
But what
10-15 minutes.
What do you mean, Henry, for the anti-person mines?
A command. This
radio speaker.
You were trying to raise me. My radio bugged out.
Solid copy.
Solid copy. We're about 2 to 3 minutes out.
Copy that. Godspeed.
Arshna, have you seen the Mabel OP marker?
I haven't had a chance to look at my map. I've been trying not to drive off the road.
Fair enough.
It's a straight road.
Mabel OP is by the
It's just
the
an
complex near the road,
it's just
near the retreat
right?
marker.
When you're in the compound, just find the best position. Cherokee, I've put down a hold marker. At that hold marker, the Ghost One will disembark the Mabel. You guys will follow Mabel up to the compound, set up the MG, and get near building and get an overwatch position to look down the road.
Getting close to the AO now, so serious business. Might get attacked.
Yeah, they said they'll be 10 minutes out. Okay, we're approaching the hold marker. It's next to
the bus
station.
The hold marker, isn't it? Troops out.
Alright, Ghost One, listen. Move up. Call him on me. Loxa? Hold. Everyone hold. Need to find Loxa.
Yeah.
He's here.
Go ahead with Bauer and help him set up the charges.
Yes, son.
Henry?
Son, yeah.
Henry,
yes.
Can the vehicle come a little bit closer so we can be a little bit quicker with setting the mines? They are really heavy and I can just take
just
one.
Go ahead, I'll radio them.
Alright.
Maybe before you go to the point, move ahead of us a bit so you can go nearer to Zona so he can get some mines out of the vehicle. Just move a bit, 50 meters front.
Yeah, I will take some mines from the vehicle if they stop. And where to put the anti-first mines in the market, you said, and the entrance to the compound?
Yeah, let's see.
I just marked the views.
Around here. Bit further east, maybe.
Looks like there's a watchtower up the road.
Cherokee Elephant, you can go to the compound if you want.
Did you hear that, Cherokee?
Okay, the rest of us, we're gonna move into the compound now. 340. Yeah, somewhere around there, find a good overwatch spot if possible. I see a big building with multiple stories that you can use.
Remember, you see that barn on the left, yeah?
Yeah.
You can get on the roof of that.
Right, does everyone know who Alpha and Bravo is?
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay, let's see, let's just get a quick 360 off the compound and get any informations. We're gonna regroup here at these wrecks in 2 minutes. Just scout out.
Calling
probably be useful. It's easy
fucking
to get trapped up there though.
Yeah, fucking exposed, but still.
Well, as long as
one,
you stay
one man, maybe.
No, this is not an option.
Just get the body bags.
Well, it would, I guess, if you like pull out your AT and be ready to run.
I haven't got one for you, activity, right?
But not.
Okay, that's good. I hope you didn't bring one for yourself.
Zip myself up.
And roll back home.
Do we know at which point we will ambush them? Like how far?
Well, it's gonna be just after they pass that.
All right, everyone got a view. Let's go back to the courtyard and let's see where we can set up. So let's all go, come regroup over here.
We can at least get one person in that window there.
It's pretty good.
Yeah.
Well, that's Legman's spot.
Yeah, Legman's house.
Okay, Bravo. Rambo, do you have an idea? Have you found anything where you would think it's good to set up?
Yeah, I think we can set up in this area.
Well, anything specific on the buildings or something? Because if
roof and in that building, on the wall across here.
All right. Who's your machine gunners? Quad Max.
Me.
And I.
Quad Max and Gosh. All right, Quad Max, Gosh, and Activity, because you're ammo bearer. I want you set up on these walls here. Possibly a bit more here at those rocks.
Sounds good.
Rambo, Legman, come with me. You've both got ATs, right?
Mm-hmm.
We should have a good look at the road here and cover at these racks set up here. If there's wounded Legman, we're going to collect them in this barn here.
Alright,
back entrance. Let's see.
So yeah, I'll let others move the wounded to me, right?
Yeah. Where the left and wood side ends, it's 330 meters. If you look this washing machine.
Activity, what do you think? Isn't it possible they take
Henry.
The road north of us? The Berk road?
What is it?
Can you radio
for the enemies?
If the convoy is long enough.
And hold their position.
Could be, yeah.
Like the last two vehicles or whatever could pull up that way.
Yeah, and then we'd fucking blow them away, don't we? I'm thinking that if shit's really bad here, us three just move back into that building.
Yeah, I was thinking the same.
Nah.
It's the closest cover we have at least.
Yeah
I read you.
Here in the castle.
It'd be easy to get pinned down here, but we'll see.
Yeah.
You're better off putting on 200 and shooting at the roof.
I'm a bit scared about the tank section. I don't know how many, and if they start shooting their main gun, I don't want to be inside the houses either when that happens.
Yeah.
Copy.
So as long as we're nice and spread out, then we'll be fine.
Yeah. I'm guessing we start with the AT, right?
Well, you two start with the MGs. I'd focus on any soft targets.
We won't be able to shoot or kill anything.
Yeah, but you and Gosh. You should. There'll probably be like Girals and stuff like that. They have a load of back guys in the back. So if you just pin those down, that's really helpful.
If you get wounded, right? Treat yourself for now. If some of you guys get unconscious, then we need to move them over to this house over there.
Where's the collection area?
Can treat them. So we don't want Legman to get out.
This house.
Open.
This house.
Copy.
Right. Be even further behind.
No, not this
I
house. The metal
quite
barn close. At 300. This is where we
I think we don't have much longer.
So if
3-4 minutes
of the guys are
probably
unconscious,
not.
He needs to get moved to
so
the
you
barn
should probably get ready. Are you ready for this?
If you're,
okay.
To kill.
I've heard a rumor.
Legman
has brought many body bags, but not one for you. So just remember that.
With Rambo and Legman.
I've got a fucking aluminium one.
Aluminium, that's comforting. Aluminium tank.
Yeah, it's completely aluminium.
Yeah, well, good luck.
The whole thing.
Just watch out for the back glass. Legman, do you feel comfortable here? If you want more cover, okay.
You ready to kill, Gosh?
Yep. Alright, sure.
Hi.
Good man. I'm recording this activity, so don't die.
I'll try to. Self-preservation is one of my strong points.
Russian, I spotted a Russian tower plus a checkpoint further up the road about 800 meters out.
I'm hit.
Shut up, Jesus Christ.
Oh well, suppose that says enough.
Activity, help me.
Okay.
Hang on, man, I'm getting hit. Just reverse.
Fucking animation, come on, let's go. What do you need?
My head needs field dressing.
Morphine?
Field dressing, I'll do it.
Activity. Do you know where Henry is?
No.
Thank you.
No, you still got, don't have any morphine injecting now. There you go, mate. Just put yourself some epi.
Cheers.
You're right.
No. Well, behind us, I think.
Smoke north.
I'm moving to your left, Gosh.
Alright.
Anything?
Ghost, one to the ghost.
I heard something then.
Yeah.
No, I heard a snap.
Yeah, I saw some trace of smoke coming down there as well. 060. I've received a marker. Command
vehicle
post.
Incoming. BMP.
We've got a BMP.
It stopped. Let me tank on the road.
What does that exactly that mean? Does it need to be destroyed, or is that where the Russians come from in the general direction?
Okay, back west.
Back blast here. Good hit.
Yeah, your plug sorted as well.
They disembarked.
Yeah, take this Luxor.
Still effective, that thing. Check north, Cropmax. We might have some contact there.
Yeah, I hear.
The road you were talking.
I see contacts. Left side of the road. Bearing 055. Next to the BMP. Looks like crew.
Side of the right side of the road, 065.
Euro.
Shooting.
Loading Ryan's side of the BMP complex. It's not BMP, it's a tank.
Oh shit, there's a tank.
Oh, tank is active.
Wait, someone just used one.
Okay, that was my AT.
Don't waste it, it's gone.
It's gone, okay.
Nice.
What'd you zero that for, Henry?
300.
Good, good.
That's 350 around.
Loading, still one on the right side of the wreck. I think he's dead now. Yeah, that guy's dead, he's shooting it. More moving in there.
Ah, that foam pole you're shooting at?
0, 4, 5.
It's 370, so yeah, 0, 400. Okay, I need to get back. Crossing.
Hey, Henry.
Yes.
0, 4, 5.
Repeat last.
0, 4, 5. Yep.
Copy. How are you doing, Cherokee? We've disposed of one tank. Thanks for the heads up.
Cormax? I'm moving towards Gosh.
Copy.
Hello mate, how are you doing?
Yeah, I'm fine. Got hit in the head but sorted myself out.
Okay. He's dead, nice. Sounds like we've got something on the right hand side of the road.
Is that Maple? Mabel or whatever.
Moving towards the burning wreck. You're hitting high. Yeah, you got him, nice. Fuck, tank moving up.
Tank.
Put my back last.
Okay, I'm gonna range the wreck.
It's moving away?
Apparently.
It's got a...
He turned around, he's going the other way again. His tank... I think he's flanking the north road.
Yeah, you might be right.
North Road.
You two focus on the road.
Yep. Where I was shooting.
Yeah, I don't have to worry about being deaf anymore.
35 degrees.
Seems risky to fire a rocket through.
Tank moving erratic at points, flank around.
Barrel is reorienting, so keep your head down.
We've got a spare heat in the APC.
Infantry flanking left behind the tank.
Oh yeah, I see. There is a truck behind the tank. In the tree line, bearing 030. Oh, it's a BTR.
Okay, put some suppressor down 025. Gosh. There's enemies in that rough direction. Behind where that GL just went off, just slightly to the left of that, there's three guys moving in. But just slightly to the left, Gosh. Yeah, that's good, it's perfect. I wish someone could deal with that. Tank's moving up. That's a BMP.
Yeah, BMP.
There's a tank to that left as well. Good job on the infantry. Port Max, you still alright?
Going east west.
Right?
Yeah.
Flanking right, oh shit, son.
Seemingly not seen.
Port Max, you up? Port Max got hit.
Alright, saw him out.
Guys, we're being flanked east, Port Max is down.
I'm up.
Sort yourself out, Gosh.
Don't poke out.
Gosh, he's down as well, working on him. Need more guns east.
Copy that.
Stay still, mate. Okay, bandage ahead. Give yourself some morphine and epi. I'll do it for you.
Oh shit.
Oh.
Yes.
Giving you epi, say so. Okay. Port Max?
Yes.
You up again? Okay, good.
I don't know, I was passing out, so I might pass out again, I'm not sure.
Your blood pressure okay? And heart rate?
Do you see the armor mark on the map? There is a BMP flanking around to the west. Might be one. So there is one active.
I'm concerned about these guys flanking right.
The shooter.
It's unconfirmed.
Still moving.
There's a tank in the middle of the field. Like, oh shit.
It's really close though.
Rambo, there's a tank in the middle of the field. BMP, try and take it.
How far? Okay, Rambo's on it.
Oh, it's actually a tank. Oh fuck.
Did that do it? I did. Nice.
Quad Max, you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
User in your channel timed out.
Hitboxes.
Yeah, I know.
Sometimes I hate this game. Can't shoot through or like past rocks.
Activity?
Yep.
Everything sorted over there?
Yeah, we still got something on northeast, but not spotted it. Not really a threat at the moment.
Hear any gunfire either. Let me think for a sec.
Anyone been wounded?
Do you think you can go downstairs and take
one? Oh.
Giving you one epi, Josh. Activity down.
What? Oh shit. General,
drop me, you fucking cunt. There's something in the forest northeast.
They're flanking from the north.
Why are you taking me? Bandaging my head.
Yep.
If you could just give me some morphine and epi, that'd be fine.
Yep. I'll give you one epi as well.
The enemy positions are kind of a shamble right now either. You can try head up to Cherokee and Elephant and trying to pick them up and
you should be good.
Use them as
thank you.
Substitute for now.
Visibility up there was so poor, they can stay on top of their building.
That.
I'm back on post, Henry.
From the east side.
Yeah, we've got them coming in from the north.
Right, you're stable now.
Okay. Grabbing some ammo. Thank you.
That's alright.
Rambo, did you know where Luxor went?
Yeah, gonna grab some as well.
Copy. Good. Any AT left?
I've got an 84 on me, yeah.
Cherokee says there's a tank in the retreat point, which is not optimal.
Okay, Ankh, I'll really leave this position, so you can have it.
I have one AT and run rocket on my backpack.
Yeah,
we'll be fine down here.
Rocket.
You need a rocket?
No, no, I'm good.
Yeah, in the left flank by the sounds of it.
Shots northwest.
Zonne, go with Luxor and Rambo. Follow me.
Right.
Second class, left flank.
East. Yeah, roughly 090-100.
Right.
I think. Forest of students, is there anything?
Crossing road. Take
put some suppressor fire down for a second, 090, gosh.
Right on it.
User in your channel timed out.
Okay, hold off for now. Guys back on the road. Or next to it.
I'm hit.
Need help?
Max hit. I'm bugged in.
Okay, I'm checking him out.
Alright.
Rambo, do you think you, Zana, and Luxo can regroup with
can you fix yourself up, mate?
Elephant to form an element?
Yeah, hold on.
Okay.
I think I got shot in the leg.
You're pinned, alright. Stay put. Don't risk.
Yeah.
Reloading.
Alright, copy. Mortar fire. Is that mortar or tank?
Not sure.
Okay, so that's where they are. Hold fire. On the RPG position anyway.
They're crossing the road.
Across the road.
Down again. Patching myself up.
Alright.
Keep getting me in the fucking head, man.
Yeah, so.
Can't see him, but Jesus.
Oh, I can see him.
Blow him up. I'm not even in pain, it's just that. Where'd you see him, mate?
He was 090. They are in the trees.
Yeah, let me check on Cortmax. Sounds okay.
Hello,
fine, okay.
Doing north anyway. Anyone know?
Nope.
They're coming along the wall line.
Sean, are you alright?
Do you know where Henry is?
Not sure. Hang on, let me check. Yeah, he's all the way on the northwestern corner of this field, man. Look at the map, ghost one marker.
Yeah, alright, bud. There's a tank at our retreat point. Sent me there, but it's no coming through.
Okay, probably gonna have to send the runner on my way. I'm stuck here, so you can check it if you want.
Hello.
I can go.
Yeah, sure, go for it.
Where is he? Just up north?
Yeah, just check up on him.
What's happening? I can go if you want.
No, you stay here. I'm guessing the tank's still okay?
Yeah, it's fine.
Okay, that's good.
Just no cat, disconnecting and rejoining and then demands I get out the gunner seat.
Yeah, there's something in the eastern, well, you've noticed.
Yeah,
RPG fires. I can't see shit down there, mate.
No, visibility's poop.
Anyway.
Is that BTR dead, yeah?
In the field in front of us?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's gone, BMP, I mean.
Cool, thank you.
Yep. How you doing?
3-5.
Sounds like they're using up up there.
Right, guys, this position is getting circled. We're moving on to the retreat point. Anyone down here?
Yeah, weapons team and the Shawnee. I'll inform Shawnee.
Gosh.
Mm-hmm.
All of you, get to the north, to the westernmost side of this compound. We're gonna go to the retreat.
Hello, Wash.
Westernmost point.
We're retreating back, Osh. Westernmost point, apparently.
He wants to go to the.
You're gonna leave this tank, or?
Well, Shawnee's in it. I just informed him.
Well, still, even worse then.
You guys, westernmost side. We're gonna move over.
Right,
yeah.
Load up. We'll go.
Yeah, go into the tank.
Load it up.
We're waiting on anyone else. Can I
yeah.
Fuck off?
No. Who's this in the gunner seat?
Me.
Okay, need cop max. I fucking
need
loading up. Come on, guy, load up.
Load up.
It's a shame that you can't hear anything outside. I think we're good.
Tank in front of us. Drive back.
There's a dead body there. That doesn't look good.
Might be Henry.
Could be Cat, actually. Retreat marker, right?
Ghost 1 is still outside, it seems.
Yeah, okay, he's running. Yeah, we can run back.
Right.
Keep us alive, for shorty.
You're right, Gunner.
Yeah.
100 degrees right.
Okay. Once we get on Mabel OP, do you mind disembarking us? So, right about here.
Yeah, hang on. There you go.
Cheers.
I take it out.
Okay, we're gonna regroup with Henry first, so moving east, okay?
Yep.
Let's go. Oh dear, oh dear. Thank you very much.
You're fine?
Yeah, I'll patch myself up.
Alright.
I think we got contact real closer. That's... okay. Going inside this building, gosh.
Alright.
Good, Henry?
Anyone in this building?
I'm upstairs, yeah.
Jesus Christ. Okay, so Lackman is still alive, fortunately. I don't know about
where's Quadmax?
I think Quadmax is to our left.
Rambo, did you find Luxor yet? Okay, everyone's still alive except. Except Cherokee. Not sure about Elephant. Can you repeat last, Big Ghost? We've abandoned the ambush position. We got encircled from.
This position isn't too bad.
Back point at the factory. We're currently holding in different buildings. Over.
Fortmax is here. That's good. Gosh.
Unknown.
Huh? This building isn't too bad. If you want some solid cover.
Upstairs?
Yeah.
Can you shoot through this these windows?
Yeah, you can.
Alright, cool.
Just assume we're gonna hold it. I see enemy first, pretty far, 0 or 1 0 0 1 1 0-ish. Like on the opposite side of the road. They're all moving back up the road there. Giving myself a morphine complex.
I don't see him.
Nah, he's run off to the left now.
Is that our last position, or...?
No, much further to the left than that. Like where we were shooting them at this
Oh, okay.
The ditch to the next to the road. Happy myself now.
I took your last bet. Is Gosh here?
Yeah, he's off to the left.
Yeah, how's your ammo?
I'm pretty low.
What's pretty low? Right.
Okay, I got as much as I can carry.
I took
carry.
Some ammo from the like two clips. Mm-hmm. 100 rounds.
Are you downstairs?
No, I'm upstairs. Second room. Mm-hmm. I can give you one.
No, no, I have plenty. Yeah, I'm just if you need. Well, I can give you a belt.
How many do you both have?
I'll let you know in a second.
Give you two belts.
I have three right now.
Yeah, same. Three belts.
Okay, it should last.
Yeah. I think there's plenty of 100 belts in the...
Yeah, we are upstairs.
Hello.
So there's activity. Is there Quadmax as well?
Yeah, Quadmax and Gosh.
Oh, Gosh. Okay, good.
We call ourselves weapons team from now on.
080. Contact 080 far in the wood lines. You might be able to see it.
Yeah, we've seen them like moving back up the road, back northeast.
All right. Keep your eyes there. For reference, that big multi-story building, Rambo is in there as well as Luxor. Directly in front of that is a tank with Oshinai and Lackman. So if you need medical,
do you have a short-range radio that you can spare? If you're sitting next to Rambo, then you won't need it because he also has a long range.
Yeah, sure.
I'll just dial it in on 60.
On the other hand, oh yeah, you're going to dial it in long range then, yeah? So use 60 on the short range,
yeah.
So I can hear you on long range, right? Is that how it works?
Yeah.
Okay, good. You guys stay here as HWT for now.
Yeah, it'll just be MG team.
Copy.
MG team comms check.
Check.
I might as well go down and rob some belts. Well, it's quiet.
Where do you want to get belts from?
From the
Cherokee's body.
Oh, go ahead.
When he died.
I'm not sure what happened to Cherokee.
I can see the Humvee right here in the tree line.
What? No, that's to our east. South east. Yeah. Like our old position. You still good?
Mm-hmm. Trying to spot him. Oh yeah, I can see them.
Where, mate? Oh, see.
110.
You sure that's them? There's loads of them there.
There's more coming, yeah.
Good, good. We have contact southeast.
Yep. Seem to have way more fun over there.
I'm sorry?
The other guys, whoa. Yeah. And they seem to see a lot more than us.
Arsh and I set up on the west side, we're getting flanked from behind.
This side of the road? Oh yeah,
give me a marker.
Roger.
Gotta push myself.
Check out on him.
No eyes on the last one.
Okay, taking morphine.
Caught Max, you still up?
Yeah, yeah. You two good?
Yeah, we're fine.
Oh, fuck it,
no. So?
He's running in the tree line, 120. I've seen him running towards south.
Still one left behind that same rock you just shot one at, come on, Max.
I think he's behind the rock still.
Try to conserve ammo now.
One down, still one left, I think. It sounds really close.
Yeah.
At least two shooters.
What's your status activity?
We're doing fine here, holding the southeastern line.
Copy.
That was way further from the south.
Yeah.
I'm in the room right of you, Cotmax.
Copy. Still one.
Yeah, Yeah, there's loads to the north.
You sound really, really close.
Where is that dude shooting from?
Yeah, he's in the bushes, I can't see him. It seems like he's hitting the wall next to me. Yeah, he's there somewhere, I can't see him.
How's the ammunition doing?
I'm good. There's 500 belts in the APC left.
Okay.
Careful though, because he's playing around. Okay, I see
Rambo, how are you guys doing over there?
Right,
oh,
back.
Did you see that? He's behind the fucking wall.
Sucks they've taken away the zoom.
Hold for a second, will you?
Hello.
Hello, just taking some ammunition.
Yep, yep.
We're gonna be out soon, so we need to run away. So tell Henry.
Henry, we're almost bone dry on ammunition for the gunner. Do you want us out on
Thank
foot,
you.
Or can we head back to base to rearm?
I think we do need a 50 cal. If you can drive alone and leave Lechman here, that would be much appreciated.
Lechman got out ages ago.
Okay, I've got ammunition
well, then, yeah,
for you,
you go.
Understood.
Just make sure you don't get on the main road too early in case there's still armor.
Oh yeah, we do.
Okay. Understood. Reaper 1 bugging out.
Not sure how far he is.
Annoys me that I can't see the shooter.
Yeah.
He's hitting like right next to me. I can't see.
I think it's close to that bus stop.
It sounds so close though when he shoots.
Yeah, we got some Russians to our left.
How close?
Yeah. I'm very.
Activity, how are you doing?
Northeast? North?
We're right.
010.
Alright, you got the perfect window. Yeah, you got the perfect window for that.
Yeah.
There's also that, the shot you just heard. Really fucking close.
Did you say along the Humvee?
Yeah, I killed one or two.
There's one running there. Is it friendly? I can't tell.
Yeah, I can
Behind
see someone running. Yeah, I think it's enemy. Oh,
it's dead now.
Yeah.
Can't let them breach their building. Oh, more cresting bearing 60.
60, you say?
Yeah.
Try to climb through the building, the window.
Nice, one down. He's down. Nice.
This is Ghost 1 to Big Ghost. We're running dry on ammo and manpower. We're getting surrounded. They're down
right
in our buildings already. Possible advice.
I'm out of ammo.
Okay, I've got back. I've got ammo in my back.
Say
take
again,
it from
they're
me.
At your buildings.
Right. Solid copy. They are going into CQB. Nice. They are danger close.
Copy that. We'll see what we can do. Wait one.
Fucking hell, apparently this, like, guy's inside Ghost One's building.
Big Ghostly, Big Ghost, can you give us a position of the enemy?
Hello, there are...
Hello. Right, give us your exact position and we'll send Cass.
Copy that, Marcus, be out in 2 minutes.
What did you say? Did they get in their building?
Yeah, apparently they're having guys really, really close to them.
Wow.
So I'm gonna close the front door.
Yeah. Whoa. Plane?
Yeah, there's gas coming in.
Bearing?
Dunno. The guys need to be careful with ammunition now, apparently.
Oh, I love that sound.
Yeah.
Oh. Fucking guy. On the right flank still, he's not giving up, is
yeah
he?
Yeah, it feels like I killed so many on the right flank, but they just keep on coming.
You tried to reach him from the far west. In far right windows?
I couldn't see him.
Sounds like a PKM or something.
Oh, what the fuck? That was pretty close.
These shots we're taking, like the single shots, are very close as well.
Yeah.
Can't see anything crossing.
Ghostly, Big Ghost.
This is Ghostly, thanks for the cast. We're still pretty in bad shape. I suggest getting a bug out option at some point.
We have a friendly shopper coming in to pick you up now and dropping Shadow Team off. ETA 1 minute.
Copy that, we'll smoke out an LZ.
Helicopter?
Ours. It's not an extract, it's support. Huh.
Oh wow. I didn't even need that.
Well done. Good job, guys.